All right, we are down to the last episode, or at least that's what I think. Episode 11 of Demon Slayer, and yeah, the title's as confusing as always. I cannot read it. Yeah, let's just jump right into it. We have a long episode, 52 minutes to be exact, but you know, probably gonna be a little shorter. Who knows? Let's jump into it. Got some strong ass teeth. Burned it. He runs. Come on, man. Ah, shit. I should have gone pee before this. Oh, we're gonna experience his backstory again. I don't wanna. It's gonna be probably gonna be a pretty bad, sad backstory again. Oh. This is a little different. Smooth movement. Let's not forget that Tanjiro's foot is still broken right now. Dude, he is so fast, the demon. Such hypocrite. Dang, he's so fast. How many times can Tanjiro even use Kino? Oh my god. So tense right now, man. This could be a whole ass movie on its own right now. But we're never going to give up. Key. Swordsmith Village Arc. I wonder if they're gonna relocate. Connect the bonding break. Two more trees incoming. Dang, he's so fast. Daybreak is almost here. It's almost out of time. The sun is coming. The sun is coming. Oh my god! They keep me catch up. Heal it with breathing. No way. No way. Kondra's gonna use thunder breathing? No. He's gonna use thunder breathing? No! He's using thunder breathing! Oh my god! No, it's not exactly thunder breathing. He hit! It sliced! Bro. I thought he was gonna use thunder breathing for a second. Please slash it. How did he get so big all of a sudden? No, his face. No, don't lose it. No. Why is there so many shit with this guy? Oh, he can use it too. Holy shit. Let's go! Damn. Let's go. Dude, how much blood does Nezuko have? He is not letting go. Let's go. Cut his head. Oh no. Come on, Tanjiro, come on. Slice it. Oh, he's running again. Damn. Oh, he's back to normal. Damn, couldn't get the arms. I couldn't get the head. Where's Tanjiro? He's gonna eat Tanjiro? Come on. End him. He's running, dude.
あの藁なんぞすぐにでも亡き者にしてやれる。
No, the swordsmith. What's wrong, Tanjiro? Is he stuck there? Bro, what are you doing? Run! Bro, Tanjiro needs his sword! Run! God damn it. Come on. Gotta get there. Use your breathing! One more time. Inesco's way too tired. She gives way too much blood. Come on, please do it. That sounds like Zenitsu. What about the hill? What about the sword hill? Oh my god, he attacked the Hashira! That's still not complete! Go after him. Oh my god, he's just way too tired. Bro, that was some breathing and lightning breathing, isn't it? Oh, it's like butter, bro. It's like butter. So smooth! Dancing Flash! Oh my god! What is this? Bro, they need to cut the other one too. It's still alive. It's still alive. Oh, he gotta cut his tongue, doesn't he? Don't you? Oh, the sun is here. Shit. Oh no. Somebody get her! No! Nezuko, what are you doing? Go back! Nezuko, what are you doing? What is she worried about? No, he's still chasing? Resentment? The sun is out! No! Nezuko! Bro! Bro, no, no! Save Nezuko first! The sun should be able to take care of the other thing! Oh shit. Why is he not burning up right now? Oh no. Who's gonna say? Oh fuck, what is happening? Somebody do something! Not burning fast enough. Throw the sword! Throw the sword! Or something! Oh shit, she's still burning. Oh my god. Throw your sword, Tanjiro! You got no choice! No, the swords people are gonna die. Nezuko, what are you doing? Bro, you're gonna get burned! You're gonna disintegrate! No! Nezuko! No! No! God, no. What? Somebody cover up Nezuko. Shouldn't Nezuko they could at least carry around an umbrella or something. Oh, there's no way they're gonna kill off Nezuko like this. That's the whole purpose of Tanjiro though. There ain't no way Nezuko's gonna die. There is no way. Where is this his main body? Oh, I better make this count. He's always been small, right? Oh, he's hiding in the heart. Cut off its head! Still alive. Please kill it! We don't need his backstory, goddammit. I don't care about this guy right now. Nezuko's dying. Is that Muzan? Bro, there's just no sympathy for this guy, man. This knife, this sword is insanely sharp, dude. Oh my god. Let's go. The sun should be able to take care of it right now. Finally. What about the other one? What about the other body? Go back to Nezuko. Go back to Nezuko. No, not Nezuko.
somebody coming in to go. No. Is Nezuko walking over? No. What is happening? Is she dead? She can talk. Don't let anything happen to her. Why is she not burning? She's fine. How is she alive? What about Mitsuri? Is she still fighting? Oh no. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Kill the main body. I thought he had sliced both of them off at the same time. Oh. Now I'm just curious how Nezuko is still alive. He's gonna end up killing them though. That's Muzan. How many bodies does Muzan have? Someone's able to send stun has appeared. Nezuko's the first one to be able to stand the sun. He doesn't need this disguise anymore. What's the blue spider lily? I can barely breathe right now. Kisuki. There's some moves on. You can't even bother to walk past them correctly. So he's like 19 when he took, when he became a demon or something? Huh, so you just killed someone for no reason.
Oh shit. I'm getting Muzan's backstory, man. Ooh. I can barely breathe right now. The medicine was called Blue Spider Lily. Bro, you killed him off. You stupid, man. You stupid. You killed him. That's your own fault. Oh shit, now that he's coming straight for Nezuko. Oh my god. That is scary as hell, dude. No, he's not alright. Oh my god. Muzan's story was insane. Oh god, now that's a real demon. Broke it. No, he didn't. Oh my god. Dude, everyone's questioning her right now. This
This whole entire series wouldn't even have started if Muzan just didn't kill his doctor. It's such a dumbass.
You better give the sword back to him, dude. He's about to kill someone. Research results?
Oh, he recovered! It's protecting Tantra, isn't it? I'm so not used to this easy chill moments. She already conquered the sun, though. Probably sent before. Damn. They gotta move. Demons already know where they are at. Looks like he's dead. Yeah, I'm surprised she was able to stand the sunlight. Like, what makes her blood so special? Is it because she hasn't ate any humans? Dude, show me his face, dude. He's blind in one eye, isn't he, right now?
Oh my god! で来てくれた炭治郎くんに挨拶しに来たんじゃろ。
鋼塚さん、いつも俺の刀を手入れしてくれてありがとうございます。そのお礼を言いたくて俺はこの里に来たんです。
刀はちゃんと打ち直してやるから、上屋敷で待っとけ。
All right, Conjurer's finally get his sword.
いいのか、直さなくて。
ありがとうございます。
おお。
鬼塚さん、なんか照れてます？
虎徹くん、虎徹少年。
おかしいですね。
ぬぬぬぬぬぬぬぬ。He's gonna die. He's gonna die.Oh my god! We're so close to finishing.Bro, who's gonna even find out? The demons found out what it is. Say goodbye. Oh. That is beautiful.I think it's special privilege. That's so cute. I'm surprised everyone has a different design. I want to skip ahead, see what they have.That was such a good episode. That was so amazing. I'm completely speechless right now. Just skip ahead. Oh. Is that it? I think this is it.Oh, wow. Episode 11. That is amazingly done. That is so amazingly done. Episode 11 hit my heart so hard. When Nezuko was about to like burn up, dude, I cried. I cried so hard there. And dude, Muzan's scene made it so like I could barely breathe, dude. I forgot to breathe for like so long.I had goosebumps and everything. And dude, Muzan is stupid for killing his doctor, dude. If he didn't kill him, like, everything would have been fine. Everything would have been fine if he didn't kill his doctor. But no, he had to kill his doctor. So everything started because he killed his doctor and he didn't have to get the blue spider lily to, like, help him with the sun. And I'm surprised that Nezuko actually survived. That is good. At least Nezuko doesn't have to hide in the box anymore. Oh my god, that is so good. Please tell me there has to be another episode or something. That is amazing, dude. That is so amazing. Oh, well, that's it for Demon Slayer episode 11. If there's another episode, I'll watch it. If there's not, I'll see you guys maybe in another anime or the next season of Demon Slayer. All right, guys. My name is Sui, and I'm hopping off. Bye, guys.